Today I'm going to show you how to make Barbie dresses with old socks.